Handbrake 1.1.1, a new update. Hey, what's up everyone? If you are new to my channel, it's all about Apple. This new update for Handbrake released contains in general for all platforms, it's some fixes, and it have some special fixes for Linux, also improvement for the Mac also, and for the Windows. So many fixes in this version. Everyone should update to this version. You can update by update from the application, or you can go to the website and download the app, the new version 1.1.1. I will put the link below for in the description of this video for the website for Handbrake. As we know, the easy use for Handbrake, you don't have to be professional to use Handbrake, because there's a lot of presets already exist in the Handbrake. You just select the preset which works well for you for the converted video result, and after you select it, you press convert and you convert the file. That's the easy way to use Handbrake and get very good result, reduce its size for the video, and ready to upload or to use. Stay tuned for new videos and new tutorials. Don't forget to subscribe and click the link to stay notified. Be safe. Take care, everyone. Goodbye.